Paul Jonas, Mazen Dawidi, of the Wave, for 3 days. Like there is, and he came alive, represent also there is a resurrection. And the end we have, you can come. This is for Isaac, who gave a son of sacrifice, also to represent the resurrection. And of course, the resurrection. Don't end up. This one represents the nativity, the birth of Christ, and this is the burning bush.
Okay.
When Moses saw like a burning bush, it felt pretty like Virgin Mary. And this is the difficult Virgin Mary and Jesus Christ carrying her soul. And the last one, the ladder of Jacob and the nativity on the top. This one had the miracle of the oil in 1990 and it was in the news. I remember you said that you were born almost 85. Okay, so this is happened in 1990. So you were 5 years in this picture. Okay, this was in the news. Ask your parents if your parents were living here at that time. Was in the news and was in CNN and Father Michael was in the news. This is the only icon with this one had the miracle of the oil for Jesus Christ. This is different iconographer than the rest of the icon in the church. So the one iconographer did this, different than the other icons we
have. I have a question. In your prayer service, is the significance of the men who are on the altar taking off their shoes?
Yes.
Is that